Big Bang book?
Yeah, you didn't ask me.
Are you looking for residuals?
Yeah. I heard it's doing pretty good, too.
I have to ask you a question about the character of Maria on Sesame Street.
Hi, Maria. How you doing, Skinny?
We're in a public place now.
All right. See, it's too dark out there. There's
a few people out there. So behave yourself.
Oh boy.
Now, how is it that that Maria is able to sort of give back to Oscar as good as she gets? What is it about the relationship between you and Oscar that makes that work?
I think Maria has a very strong character on the show. It's really terrific to see a really strong woman, and yet really warm and personable. But she can give it as good as Oscar can give it. And she just puts him in his place just right. I don't know, it just seems, but that's what I love about the show is that the writers come up with a lot of stuff for us to work with. And then you get the chance to freely put in your own self.
Yeah, you know. I just really like the character Oscar. He's my favorite character. I've always liked him. As a matter of fact, when I had the baby on the show, I wrote some of that. I had Maria call Oscar first from the hospital to have a conversation with him because I've always liked him so much. I don't know what it is. It's just you bring out something in me.
I have one question. So why did you marry Louise?
Looking like they're doing.
They said not to play in plastic bags. Why did they put me in this plastic bag? What are they trying to tell me? It's not right.
Telly hasn't worked with baby Zoe yet, and I just know that the first scene that Telly does with little Zoe, he is going to freak out. He's going to lose his mind. And I just pray that no one writes a scene with the two of them together, because it's just not going to be pretty.
Shadow of her former self.
Hideous
little homunculus, Zoe.
Yeah,
me and Lucy Rods. What a we used to be married. We had a wedding.
We got married.
She's too young. Sesame Street is really weird.
Hello.
Oh, hello, Mr. Michael.
How are you?
Long time no see. Did you finally finish that book?
Yes, I did.
I thought it was going to be like 106.
That's what it felt like.
Really?
Yes.
What's your wife?
See you again?
Where's your wife?
Oh, she's out there.
What?
For those of you who watch Inside the Actors Studio, you know that James Lipton asks a series of questions to all of his guests. I thought it would be kind of fun to ask those questions to Elmo and Oscar. So, Elmo?
Yes?
What's your favorite word? Oscar, what's your favorite word?
Oh, it's not happy. I don't like to be happy. It makes me miserable. But I like being miserable. So that kind of makes me happy. I don't like to be happy, so that makes me miserable. But I like to be miserable, so that makes... Never mind.
What is your least favorite word, Ella?
Did he say six?
Six.
Oh, six. Oh,
six. No, not six.
Oh, not six. I was going to say seven. That's the best you'll get.
Elmo, what turned you on? To open it to questions.